You don't always remember like where you read scripts, and I remember exactly where I was when I read Last 3 Days.
This one just stood out to me right away. This character is kind of divided between keeping this relationship with his wife going and doing right by his partner and as a cop.
There's nothing inherently wrong with their marriage, but they're kind of being pulled apart by the career. She's a nurse, so she works these crazy hours, night shifts and everything, and he's an undercover cop.
The aspirations and dreams all of a sudden mean he has to make a choice between being with somebody he loves, his spouse, his wife, and now the job and the dream that he has of being this cop, this person that can change the world.
Where the story starts taking a twist, one day he wakes up and Beth's gone, his partner Dave is gone, and he's missing the last 3 days of his life.
It's obviously where the film kind of takes that next level and goes in that next level of intensity.
It's almost like a puzzle. He's lost in this 3 day time period. As he's trying to figure out where he is in the storyline, I think the audience is also trying to figure it out with him.
It plays with timeline and messes with your head in that way.
It's not easy to write a script that does the things that this movie does. There is a lot of action. It's not just linear action. There's a lot of stuff going on, taking you from different places.
It's not just a cop movie. It's about what it looks like when you make good choices versus bad choices.
Last 3 Days is about the depths of love, identity, career, you know, all the things we deal in everyday life.
It's not your typical action movie. There's a lot to figure out in this, and it's got a lot of depth to it.
The best thing about this film is the fact that it has everything, and it has something for everyone. It has romance, it has intrigue, it has the thriller aspect. It really feels like a James Bond film, but with, like, more heart. I honestly, I shed a tear.
Pay attention, because it's a fun ride.